Shut the press.
Let's go check this way. It might lead us to the mortar.
Looks like we're almost there. Hold on.
We're trying to. Hurry up!
Try throwing barrels, Davis! Take down that mortar!
Good job, man. Time to move. We're waiting for you.
You got it. Nice job.
Let's go! We need to regroup with the others.
Hey guys, good to see you again.
Leo, Russell, nice work. We owe you one.
Yeah, we'll remember that. Where are we going now?
We're heading out of the city to get to the enemy camp. You ready to show us the way?
Yeah, we got the camp location. East of the city. Except we know when we reach it.
All right then, let's focus on getting the hell out of here. provide cover fire for the APC. We have to get it through their defenses.
This should help.
We're stuck, huh?
The first rule to make it on these streets is immediate utility. Can't use something straight away, you leave it. You don't need the extra weight. But if it's something you know you're gonna need, you take it. You might not get a second chance. And that is something we are definitely gonna need. Give it a whirl. Path cleared ASAP. We're sitting ducks out here. Come on, Russell. Clear the street. We can't wait forever.
Look, we need to get the hell out of here. You want to give me the graveling?
Shit! Another mortar! We can't move on with that thing firing at us!
Hey, the overpass is perfect cover! Let's clear the way for the APC!
We need you two to take out that mortar. If it destroys the overpass, the APC will be exposed to its fire. We won't have much time.
On it. Let's move.
All right, let's give our boys some cover fire.
Can't do this solo.
find the camp, and Layla's not dead.
Don't even think that way. We'll keep looking for her until we find her.
There's not much time left.
Over here! Let's go!
Thanks. Yeah. That's three times.
Passes. Now let's go find that camp.